Islanders lead. Back with it. Into the corner for Strom. Back in front. A quick shot by Lee. Stopped by Andersen. Bouncing puck in front. Strom. Oh, a save by Andersen. Comes across and takes away a goal from Ryan Strom, who can't believe it.
Makes two unreal saves. The initial one, that's a tough shot. Can't control the rebound. But then he fights on the Strom save here. He knows he's dead to the water, but he throws everything he has at it. Strom tries to buy himself a better angle. If he elevates that, pretty much has himself a goal, but Andersen doesn't give up on it, reaches back and ends up getting it with his blocker and controlling the rebound. Unreal save by Craig Andersen. He's been doing it all season long, and